President Trump also appears to be ready to put the Stormy Daniels lawsuit behind him. In a court filing, the president says he will not seek to enforce the 2016 agreement for Daniels to keep silent about their alleged affair. He argues the agreement was never valid. The president denies having a relationship with the adult film actress. So far, no comment from Daniels or her attorney.